season of Michigan football and the 10th meeting all time between Michigan and Army.
Army,
to extend a warm Michigan Stadium welcome to our visitors from Army, Black Knight fans. Ladies and gentlemen, we encourage you to look to the skies as members of the U.S. Army Special Operations Command parachute team, the Black Daggers, will be jumping into Michigan Stadium.
Oh, hell yeah.
Black Daggers are the elite parachute demonstration team for the United States Army Special Operations Command.
Where are they?
And are stationed at Fort Bragg, North Carolina.
Probably jumping from that.
The Black Daggers parachute team consists of soldiers from across the Special Operations Command, from Special Forces, Civil Affairs, Psychological Operations, the 75th Regiment, and the 160th Special Operations Aviation Regiment. The Army Special Operations Command is more highly trained and equipped Army Special Operations Forces worldwide to support regional commanders, American ambassadors, and other agencies. And now let's cheer on our soldiers as they land in the big house.
At least they tried to.
General Ross Hoffman and Brigadier General Michelle Schmidt.
it's Derek. Whoa. My buddy even got a guitar signed by Toby.
Nice.
He's awesome, so he's a great guy. Love him. I'm gonna take a stand.
And now
racism unknown to mankind.
The season is over.
We are the best university in the world. Students, athletes, and professors achieving at the highest level. This is our legacy. And our future. We are proud members of the Big Ten Conference in pursuit of national championships. We have won more games than any team in the country. No one has won more. We believe in football. Championship football. Challenge or opponent. We bow to no man. We bow to no program. We are Michigan.
City of Michigan and West Point Army cadets, we invite you to stand and join in singing as Cadet Courtney Schrade from the West Point Spirit Band leads the Michigan Marching Band in our national anthem.